Hello friends, today we will discuss the displacement, velocity and acceleration of a particle moving in a plane in Cartesian coordinate system. Suppose we have a xy plane with prism at point O. Initially let us consider particle is at point P, whose position vector are defined by x and y. So vector OP is vector r is x I cap plus y j cap. That is equation number 1. Now suppose particle moves from point P to some another point, let it be P prime, in time t plus v. Then the position coordinate of point P prime at time t plus dt is left x plus dx, y plus dy. Then the position vector OP prime of the particle is vector r plus dr is x plus dx I cap plus y plus dy j cap. That is equation number 2. So particle reaches from point P to P prime in small time interval dt. The change in position coordinate in small time interval dt is dx and dy along x axis and y axis. First, our aim is to find out the displacement. From the diagram OPP prime, we have a triangle. So from triangle of vector addition, OP prime is OP plus PP prime. Since we are interested to find out small displacement dr in small time, dt, we can rearrange this equation as vector P P prime is O P prime minus O P, as vector O P prime is x plus dx I cap from equation 2 plus y plus dy t cap minus vector O P from equation 1, we have x I cap plus y j cap. So we can rewrite this equation as dx I cap plus dy j cap. That is equation number 3. So this is the one way to find out the displacement of particle moving in a plane in Cartesian coordinate system from triangle of vector addition. And another way is from equation 1, we can, I am rewriting equation 1 as x I cap plus y j cap. Now differentiate on both sides, dr is dx I cap plus y j cap. So we can, we will get dx I cap plus dy j cap, since I cap and j cap magnitude is constant, so derivative of I cap and j cap is 0, so we write dx I cap plus dy j cap. So these two equations are similar. So we have two ways to find out the displacement of the particle. Now we are interested in the velocity of the particle. So instantaneous velocity of a particle is defined as the rate of change of displacement of the particle. So dr upon dt. We know this dr is dx I cap plus dy j cap. Dx I cap plus dy j cap divided by dt. So we can rewrite this as x dot I cap plus y dot j cap, where x dot is derivative of x with respect to t and y dot is derivative of y with respect to t. So this is equation number 4. Now finally we are just to find the acceleration. Acceleration is defined as the rate of change of velocity. So dv upon dt. So from equation number 4, we have v as x dot I cap plus y dot j cap. So this equation can be as dx dot upon dt I cap plus dy dot upon dt g cap. Finally, acceleration of particle is x double dot I cap plus y double dot g cap. Here double dot is double derivative of x with respect to t. So this is question number 5. So these are the displacement, velocity and acceleration of particle moving in plane in Cartesian coordinate system. So the magnitude dr, displacement magnitude, this is square root of dx square plus dy square. Similarly, magnitude of velocity is square root of x dot square plus y dot square. And similarly, acceleration, magnitude of acceleration is square root of x double dot square plus y double dot square. So these are the acceleration, velocity and displacement, that is displacement, velocity and acceleration in terms of magnitude. So in the next article, we will find out the displacement, velocity and acceleration of particle moving in space in Cartesian coordinate system. So for the upcoming lectures on classical mechanics, please subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching.